I'm sorry, but I'm so happy.
Oh, thank God. Oh,
yeah, we were.
Oh, thank you so much.
Can I have a champagne?
Oh, lovely to meet you. Oh, God, I'm so.
Oh, it's so
nice to meet you.
Lovely to meet you. I can walk you all.
Walkie, come on. Stay strong now.
Lovely to meet you.
Lovely to meet you. When can I go? I didn't say anything to get me.
Oh my God.
Have my bed.
No problem.
Come on, you. You can take it. You can take it.
My legs have totally got.
You can take it, don't worry. You hate me, gone back to me. The Great British Public. Oh, you'll be fine. And I'll tell him you're fine. I'm not fine. Don't tell him I'm fine. You'll think I'm having a good time. You'll be fine. Oh, I don't want it because.
I told you not to.
3 minutes later.
No, I took it because they were.
How many messes?
Come on, you.
No one is it.
Are you all right? Do you want to be on your own?
Need something? Want some juice? I still got my orange juice. You can have it.
Thank you.
You sure you're good? Okay. I know you wanted to go. I don't blame you either. But, you know, revel in the facts. You're pretty dang unpopular. If you can, listen, if you can get a girl out of here that's damn near half your age, I mean, that's really, that's saying something. You know what I'm saying? That means the British public stands behind you. You know what I'm saying? So it's not all bad. I know you missed your babies, but the truth is that you're all right. You know what I'm saying? I mean, that means that when you get out of here, you still gonna be working and getting jobs. You know what I'm saying? Because the people like you, they voted for you. You know, so that means you know you're gonna be around for you know longer than you know. You're probably gonna be like this. Come on.
The weather over Scotland is gonna be a little sleet and rain.
I don't do that anymore.
We could come to you live from London Town.
It's been 56 minutes since Lucy became the first celebrity housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother house. Tommy, Vern and Ulrika are in the living room.
There's only you in my life.
Okay.
My first love.
Big Brother has called head of house Terry to the diary room.
Terry. Big Brother's called you to the diary room to inform you that your reign as head of house is now over.
Thanks very much.
As Lucy has become the first housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother house, you must use this vacated bed.
Mm-hmm.
How did you find being head of house, Terry?
It was fun, and I'm grateful, because I sort of needed it in a way. You know, I think it did me good. Because I suppose... It's tougher than I thought it'd be, you know, being in the house, emotionally and what have you. So I think just having that bit of private space for that first week has really helped me.
And what did you find so tough?
Well, just sort of general things. I mean, obviously, it was like when Ulrika got upset tonight. It's not that she's not enjoying a stay in the house. I think it's just the fact, you know, you miss your kids like mad. You know, you can't. You just can't hide. You know, you can't hide that. And it almost set me off in a way because although, you know, you go away, I mean, although I've never really been away for longer than, like, I think maybe six days since the youngest one was born, you know, you're always able to ring home and you know how they're doing and, you know, and I think for Ulrika, you know, especially with having a baby 7 months old, you just know that it's extra tough. And I don't think you realise until you come in here how tough it is.
11:49 p.m. Terry and Tommy are in the bedroom. It's been 48 minutes since Big Brother informed Terry he is no longer head of house and must now sleep in the newly vacated bed.
Tell you what, the amount of fluff you pick up in this place.
I know.
Too good to be forgotten.
Muttia and Tina are in the ashtray.
Sharing a room with three men and a bathroom. It's really annoying. And I'm saying, because Latoya's room's always closed.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna be like this. Terry next to me, Verdi in front of me, and then Tommy.
God. You're only a young girl as well. You don't want to be with a fucking gang of hairy ass man.
No.
So who are you going to ask? Who can you ask?
Well, I don't...
The only person you can ask is Coolio.
It's Coolio, but they don't want it. Well, Van doesn't want him in there.
Some of the housemates are in the living room.
I need a shower too. All my hair is missing. You know, all my hair, my hair is somewhat black on my head. But on my face, all the hair comes back snow white.
White. Yes.
Would that not be quite cool? No.
I'm too young for that. I'm not going to start. I don't really want to show my age when I'm 50.
Hey, guys. Can I just say something to you all, right? If anyone's got any suggestions for this.
Okay,
Mutty is in a room full of hairy-ass men, and she'd quite like to be with the girls. Is there any suggestions anyone can make, anyone?
I'm not leaving. Ben can leave. I'm not going in a room with no hairy-ass men.
Well, I don't either, you or Eureka. Move over, if you want to move.
That would be another woman. I don't want to move.
I don't want to move.
No, I've not said.
Oh,
do
right, you?
You
mean Coolio?
No,
Ben.
I didn't say anyone.
Oh.
Just no one in particular. I'm just suggesting.
Ben volunteers. Ben don't want to leave Michelle, though.
You don't have to. Don't have to. I'll just.
Okay, you know what?
Go to sleep extra early.
I do.
You don't have to if you don't want
to. The room is too damn hot for me anyway. I like the car. I'll do it. Since Ben don't want to leave Michelle, then I'll leave Ben. It's a done deal. And it will not be no socialist bullshit, no democracy, no monarchy. It will be a dictatorship.
12:17 a.m. Tina has come to the diary room.
I've come in to ask you something.
How can Big Brother help?
OK, we were just all discussing the fact that Mutty is in a room now with, like, three or four big hairy-ass men, and she's only a young girl. And I just kind of wanted to suggest maybe if you were making anybody else head of house, how it might be an idea or a suggestion of mine, which I think would be welcomed by most other people, for Mutia to be head of house. So what do you think?
Tina, Big Brother would like to inform housemates that currently there is no vacancy for head of house.
Oh, right, OK.
Mutia and Terry are in the bedroom.
You're fine.
Is it?
Yeah. Do it in-